STEUBE, you filed articles of impeachment against President Biden. Got it. Does David Weiss, a special counsel, insulate the Biden family from congressional investigations?
It does not. We can continue our investigations. Mr. Comer, who you just had on previously, had talked about doing subpoenas to the financial records of Hunter Biden specifically, not just the LLCs, and to the big guy to see exactly where all this money went, because there were payments made to what the Democrats said, that there's no evidence that he was involved. There's absolutely evidence that Joe was involved. We have witness testimony. You now have financial records. You have IRS whistleblowers, and the special counsel is supposed to be an unbiased, separate person brought in specifically for the purpose to investigate crimes. And this is the same guy that's been investigating them for 5 years and gave this, as Mr. Comer said, this sweetheart deal to Hunter Biden. And on top of that, allowed for felony crimes, the most egregious crimes, for the statute of limitations to toll. And that's not me saying that. That's the IRS whistleblowers who were the head lead investigators on all of this investigation, who were removed from the investigation. That's their testimony, that the DOJ allowed for those most egregious felonies, statute of limitations to toll, so that they couldn't charge them with those crimes.
But if you subpoena them and they appear before an investigating committee, can't they just turn around and say, sorry, this is under special counsel investigation, I can't say anything?
If we're going to subpoena DOJ or FBI officials, you're right. That's absolutely what they're going to do. But what Mr. Comer's talking about is subpoenaing financial information from the financial institutions of where the money went after it hit those LLCs. That we can absolutely do.
You travel with former President Trump to Iowa over the weekend. And I have to tell you, I don't know what the reception was like. I think it was pretty good. But it looks like there's going to be another indictment this week. Do you think that Trump's poll numbers will continue to go up as he keeps being taken to court?
It was absolutely incredible. I've never been to the Iowa fair, but I talked to the people that were there with the other candidates that were there before President Trump, and they said there was nowhere near the amount of people. You couldn't get through the crowds. There were that many people. It was absolutely amazing to see the support there. There was like 12 blocks of cars trying to get into the fair, and every one of these indictments that have occurred have made the president stronger, has made his poll numbers go up, because the American people see this for what it is: election interference, trying to take out the number one contender to take on Joe Biden, and they know that they're using and weaponizing the DOJ to go after President Trump.
Well, one last fast one, if I may. What are you doing about the Secret Service's investigation, which I believe failed, in the investigation of cocaine found in the White House?
Yeah, I filed a bill to get to the bottom of that. We're calling it the Hunter Bill. Stands for Helping Understand Narcotic Traces at the Executive Residence Act, to force the Secret Service to give Congress information on what exactly was the ultimate result of their investigation, because they couldn't find anything, which is absolutely unbelievable that they didn't know where it came from with all the security that goes on there. Congress will get to the bottom of that as well, but it's going to take some time.
Thank you, Congressman STEUBE.
Join the conversation. Put your comments and suggestions below in the comment section. Thank you for subscribing to this news channel. You will be notified of any breaking news and new post as you become part and parcel of the MACAD TV family. Please like and share MACAD TV. We love you all. Please support MACAD TV Foundation by joining membership and visiting Amazon UK to purchase the displayed books to aid our orphanage projects across Africa.